Actually, just, oh, there was like that Earth flyover thing. That was kind of cool. Be kind of cool if it was on. Okay. I really need to nail down these freaking lyrics to this Western song.
You got it.
I have an idea for it though. It's kind of neat. I'll show you.
What do you mean by that?
So, when we do the first guy, you know, go to this. You can't be nothing on you.
Oh, so there is another chord.
So I'm going to do all these in minor key. He rides upon a jet black ski. Bandana on his face. Then when we go to the other guy, we go.
Oh, then it's. That's cool.
Cause every man can see.
Yeah.
They like to be just like him.
The lyrics and the music are like
pop more like
change with the together. Right. They're like on the yeah. Yeah, that's a really cool idea.
He always saves the day. He rides upon a snow white mare, a patch upon his breast, Mr. Everyman.
Is there still, are we still doing that delay where it's just like, it's just the main riff here and then that's when it like goes up?
So I've been playing around with it a little bit. Like, I like the where we were doing before, where we were going just back and forth between.
Yeah.
Instead of just doing that every time. And that'll be just kind of like what we're doing in between sections.
Sure.
Either call him Mr.
But I mean, we're blocking it out by like first part and second part. So you want to go up to this one.
Takes the blame. Rides upon a jet black steed.
Yeah, and then it goes into the one time.
Destruction in his way. Now again.
Yeah. It could be like.
Call him Mr. Everyman. Can't credit nothing to him. He'll never take fame.
Is that a scene?
Yeah, so it goes.
It's no man.
E flat, yep. And then this is a G minor, which I've never played before. I didn't even know it existed. So this is like. Good. That one. That's what makes it the minor. No, this one here. First fret, second string. No. Yeah. And then this. Yeah, yep.
Okay.
Isn't that cool? I never even like realized that. second fret on the second and third string.
Okay, let's just...
Okay, you want to try it?
But we're always on that second fret. Is the bend, right?
Yeah. Yeah, always first string, second fret. That's cool too.
Just do it. Okay. Alright, let's try to go a little slow. Go a little slow.
Seventh. You put on the fourth string.
I don't have that one.
Yeah, so for you to do it a major, I mean, yours is kind of major by default because you don't. Yeah, you don't have to really change much. You could do up here.
Yeah,
put your pinky up there, and then those two. Yeah.
Okay.
and saves the day. He rides atop a snow white mare, the bear droop on his breast. Tom Thimble is the best.
Okay, yeah, this is gonna break this a lot more. So then, that's the bridge part you were saying?
Yep. Then one day, Mr. No One and Mr. Everyman met in the center of town.
And what are those?
That's A minor. And then C. C major. And then B7. This world wasn't big enough for the both of them. Something had to give. Like when the Rio Grande meets the Grand Canyon. The immovable objects. The unstoppable force. Maybe we change it depending on what we want to do. Like, sometimes it'll be major because Mr. Everyman wins, and sometimes it'll be minor because Mr. No One wins. You could do it differently every time.
I just can't play that fast yet.
Well, it's a hard bend.
No, I see. I want to do with that string.
Yeah.
Oh, whoops.
I did. We'll do two. And I'm going to it right now.
Okay.
Call him Mr. No One. Doesn't have a name. You can't have nothing on you. Never takes the blame. Rides upon a jet black steed, bandana on his face. Call him Mr. No One. Call him Mr. Everyman. Every man can see they like to be just like him. He always saves the day. Rides atop a white mare, a badge upon his breast. He's better than the rest.
like that.
Yeah.
So it's just kind of one minor verse at the end. It leaves it kind of mysterious.
Yeah. Okay. And we'll just end it like right when they both shoot, and then no one.
And
really
so we
knows.
Do this twice.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that's probably enough.
Dude, I like that.
Yeah.
That's a cool idea. Yeah. Now I just need to be able to freaking play it.
Yeah. Well, I'll get a recording to you so you can play along with it.
That'll help me, cause I don't. There's gonna be times where I jump off and I do like little flavors, you know? Which it shouldn't just be us playing the same exact doubling up part. So yeah. Like that. Or something where it's like. Yeah.
Yeah, I like what you were doing there. It's very cool.
It just kind of adds like a little bit different flavor. That's all I can do. Okay, so that. Now I gotta just remember this. Something there.
Yeah.
kind of what I'm, because yours is pretty rhythmic, so I'm just, and then I don't have to be so precise.
Right. Yeah.
That one's way easier. That one's, this is more like jam. Play that, the bridge part to that quick. Thank you.
Cool. Well, that one's basically written. I have like a couple extra ones I can sing here, but, and if you want to come up with some, it's really simple song, so just whatever.
I'm just gonna
sing. I like this one. Blue and red, all these colors do is mess with
all
I head.
I'm just sticking with the...
I've never done a song like this, strumming like this.
You did play all the time.
Just breathe and then that call of the night.
Yeah.
Fuck, this shirt is so hot.
Yeah, it looks really tight.
It's feel the like material, dude.
Oh.
It's like the heaviest cotton shirt I've ever, or sweatshirt, hoodie I've ever worn.
That's like in like cold, dry weather.
Yeah.
Like you couldn't get that sweaty at all.
No, that would be a problem, I think.
Just wouldn't dry.
No.
They're making like $500,000 a day.
Well, I don't know how big are they, because that's not, we make that much per day. In profit or in revenue?
Yeah, in profit. $500,000 a day.
It's pretty good profit.
Yeah, that's because he's been buying. Okay. Yeah. We're gonna have to go a little slower.
One, two, three, four.
Oh wait, now I get the other two songs have like a similar kind of like jam. This one has a little different.
Under everything, just another.
I don't wanna hurt. There's so much in this world to make me bleed. But I'll stay with me. You're all I need. Did I say that I want you? Everything you gave. Did I say that I want you? Oh, did I say that I need you? If I did not, I'm a fool.
That's where I'm going.
It's like your hands speed up there.
Same, it's the same pattern. It's just spread out real quick.
Yeah, that's the part.
That's the hardest thing in the whole.
But this is hard for this hand. Does it bend? I can't bend like that. It's just not that. My wrist doesn't see how your wrist is bending. My wrist doesn't bend very far. That's the part I have.
Yeah, because when I go to my G, I bend my wrist to get my fingers up there.
I can't. Look, dude, I can barely bend the wrist. So, shit. Well, it's because it's fused together.
Can you bend your elbow? Play it up, more up like this. That's how classical guitars play. They play with their crotch.
Then I'm not as. I don't want to sit here and learn like a new style right now.
Yeah, no.
So, I mean, I'll try it, but.
I mean, for the future. Such a great turnaround he does there, that last bit.
Yeah, what is that?
So it's the same, what is that, D minor?
song one more time, just go a little slower.
Okay.
Alright, one, two, three, four.